That might be worth planting, actually. Yeah, we could get some stamina items going almost as soon as possible. Hello? What are you doing over there? I could definitely do with stamina items. I could definitely do with a farm up and running pretty darn quick, actually. I think the hoe is the next thing to make. Well, I've got no stamina. Let's just get through this one. Let's see if that's enough iron to make a hoe. Once I've done that, I can put a farm over there somewhere and start planting some of the stuff. So let's get that in there. Let's just use all of it for now. I do have a little bit of food left, so I'm gonna make some charred meat. This lot I should really just make a corn seed out of. I don't know where my golden rod's gone. I should probably go and get some of that. Oh, hello over there. Are you having a little jumping fit? Looks like it. Very good. Now I'm at 100% food. I'm not sure this is enough iron, you know. Might as well craft it. sooner I can get corn, goldenrod, and coffee, better. Where am I storing everything? Over here. Down here. I might just have enough for the hoe, actually, just to get that going. What day is it? It's day 3, isn't it? Yeah, my god, day 3. We'll just store that in there for now. Turn off, take half of that out, and I will make a hoe. Much forged iron out of this as I can. See if I can make an axe as well. That'll be good. I doubt it. Oh no, maybe actually. It's gonna be close. I don't know if I want to make an axe if I need to keep some stuff repaired though. I'll do it with a shovel as well, because I'm still on stone tools for that. Yeah, I might keep these for repairs for the time being. Who was jumping around just then? Okay, we've got someone over there. Someone there. Okay, fair enough. They got rid of the big mountaintops now, haven't they? Turn that off. Gonna get more resources. Right, so we need more wood for sure. Thank you. Hey, you saw me, didn't you? Oh, nice, some moldy bread. Lovely. Still not much iron. Oh, hello. Definitely wants some feathers.